Eric Peters. I used to play for Bath in Scotland back in the 90s, and very pleased to be here. It's a great children's charity, and I think when you watch the video this evening, where they sort of show an example of what Nordoff Robbins do, if you've got children, who are able or whatever, it does almost bring a tear to your eye. So you know, it's great work that they do, and really good to be supportive of it.
Of course, tonight we're also celebrating one of the true icons of the sport in Charlie. What makes him such an inspirational and important figure for rugby fans?
Well, I mean, as you say, he's obviously played for an awful long time. He was sort of coming, I think, to the fore as I was playing, and obviously had a long career afterwards. But he played, you know, tremendously well throughout his time, being very consistent, model professional, and obviously someone young players now look up to.
What do you think makes the Six Nations unique amongst sporting competitions?
Well, I think the fact that it's so well supported, you know, home advantage is such a great thing, but it's always a pleasure to go and visit one of the other big cities. So, yeah, the great passion, everyone likes to rub shoulders at work, and, you know, there's great camaraderie and great rivalry between the players and I guess their supporters, but much nicer than football in terms of how the fans get on and have a beer afterwards, so all good fun.
What do you think of the current state of the England team, particularly? I mean, I think Eddie Jones has obviously been a huge success since he's come on board.
Yeah, I think he's brought consistency, he's brought belief. He's you know, he's very good at giving them that belief to go out and produce a result. I think of late they've maybe been criticised a little bit by not playing as attractive rugby, but I think it's going to be a great Six Nations. I think the Irish are looking good, the Scots are looking good, and the Welsh are. I think I haven't seen so much of the French, and I think they're sort of in a rebuilding phase at the moment. But the French in Paris can be very formidable. So I don't think any game is going to be easy. I think obviously I haven't mentioned the Italians, but on their day the Italians can produce a result, so everyone's got to be on their mettle. It may well be another one of those years where you don't win every game.